Hey there, it is Jamie Miller, and today it is Wednesday, September 28th. We are just a couple days away from being done with Delta's key to the TOEFL iBT. And actually, this video is for you. Anybody who has already purchased or pre-ordered a copy of this, I wanted to give you an update of where we are. Because in a couple of days, we are going to give access to the people who have pre-ordered for the lower price of $37. Once we release it officially, we're going to be raising the price to $47. So if you've got any friends who you think might still want this, definitely let them know that the offer is going to be done very soon. So here's the thing. This book is 800 pages. And when I decided, like I do, that I should ambitiously take on a new project, I didn't really recognize just how much work it was going to be. Now, the amazing Julia and Marina have been working on this like nonstop for the last 5 weeks. They've been taking quizzes that are, like, for example, this kind of thing, and they've been turning those quizzes into digital versions where you can click and check your answers. And better than that, they have been taking the answer key information, which is like a million pages later. It's like so difficult to use the book. They've been integrating the answer key with the quiz. So it's way more user-friendly. Let me give you a sneak peek of what the navigation looks like for Delta's key to the TOEFL IBT. So obviously you're going to be logging into our website, OTW, to have access to this. And just like all of our other courses, there is the sort of table of contents at the beginning where you can select and go into an area in more detail. If you've had the paper version, I'm over on Amazon right now, you'll notice that, the table of contents for this book was huge. There was, a lot of stuff in it. So we have done what we can to simplify that. So the introduction, the reading part, and listening, that's all been simplified in this view. So you drop down into more detailed sections. I'm going to give you an example of what this looks like. Here under the navigation, there's actually more depth about each of the different areas. So the the chapters that are over here, 1.1, 1.2, the quizzes, all of that has been rearranged into that kind of clickable format where you can jump right to the information that you want. Each page and subsection and chapter has got the same content and information at the beginning about how to do that particular type of question. And then there's also a button that you can click where you can skip directly to the quiz practice for that type of thing. So just as an example here, the text is on one side, and then you would just click Start Quiz. And by reading and answering the questions, you can choose what you think the answers are. Now, after you click that and select check, it immediately gives you feedback about whether or not you got the right answer. So if you did, you get the explanation about why you chose the correct answer. But what's really important is that sometimes you don't get the correct answer. And so we've also got the wrong answers built in, so that you understand why. So when it turns red, you know that you answered it incorrectly. Green is what it should have been. And because of our awesome team and their amazing willingness to endure a very intense project of copy-pasting tiny pieces of information together, they've taken all of the clues out of the back of the book and integrated it so that you can see it immediately. So this stuff for reading really, really, really simplifies your practice so that you know right away if you got it right or wrong and why you're right or why you're wrong. We all know understanding your mistakes is a huge part of making progress, so this is super important. And there's lots of quizzes. I mean, you can see there's a whole lot of practice here. This is one of the reasons why I have loved this book so intensely and used the paper version with my students for years. So I'm so happy that we can offer this to you guys in a digital format. It's like really cool. So that's the reading section. If we wanted to go check out something in listening, let's just do a quick example here. Obviously, you don't want to skip around when you're using this program, but it's super good for giving an example of what we're talking about. So one of my favorite things that I'm really excited about with this digitization of the book is that we have been able to integrate the quizzes with the audio files and the transcripts all in one place. It's so great. So if you just click here, you listen. After you finish listening, you start the quiz, you answer the questions. And in order to build your vocabulary and also get some super valuable TOEFL IBT speaking practice, like if you need a speaking score of 26 or higher, there's this great activity that you can do. Just open up the transcript and read through it right here. So we've put a lot of time and energy into making sure that this is useful for you. It looks really great on a variety of platforms. So if you're on a laptop or a desktop, you can get into this. But even if you log into the website on, for example, your mobile phone, I'm just gonna scroll this down, slim down the edges, and you can see an example of how the same website would look on your smartphone or on your tablet. So the website is completely responsive. If you need to study on the go or anything like that, you can log into our website and access this material. It's all still here. Or if you're on the computer, then you get a slightly bigger view of it. But that's gonna work no matter what. So it is super thrilling to me that we've been able to provide this for you guys. It's so cool. So on Saturday, October 1st, you can wake up, check your email, depending on what time zone you're in. If I'm awake ahead of you, good for you. If not, you may have to wait a little bit. And I'll be sending you an email that gives you access to get into the digital version of the program so that you can start accessing the quizzes and stuff like that. But here's the thing, it's not gonna be 100% finished because it's 800 pages and I didn't really realize that. But the thing is, we're done with a lot of it. The reading section is finished. The listening section, all of those chapters that break down the strategies, the stuff that I've been using with my students for 6 years, that's all going to be available to you on Saturday, October 1st. And the speaking and the writing, we're working on finishing that up over the next few days. So most of the book, like the part that really is about developing strategies, like, I'm just gonna show it to you. So like this whole part of the book, like we're done, almost completely finished with that. The stuff about reading and listening, that is done. And we're finishing up speaking and writing. So you'll have access to that super quick. We're going to be finishing the tests. There's 5 tests, the beastly tests at the end. That's going to take us a little bit longer, but we were talking about it and the team decided that it's crazy to make you wait until everything is finished because who's going to do 800 pages of TOEFL practice all at once? Your mind would melt. My mind would melt. Everybody's mind would melt. So you don't need to have all of that to get into it. So we'll make sure that you've got access to it. And the price is gonna stay at $37 until we're finished with the whole thing. I don't know exactly when we're gonna be completely finished with the whole thing, but you know, it could take another week or two. I make no promises about that, but we're gonna leave the price at $37 until that is done. So keep an eye out on your email for on October 1st to hear from me about how you can get access to the program. So that's it, I guess. If you've got any questions, shoot us an email, info@englishsuccessacademy.com, and I'll see you guys later. Take care. Bye.